Okay, let's try the trust and see how bad are they. And what can we do to improve them? And feel free to complain about my UI or whatever. I don't care. Okay, you can grab that, or at least, that's good. We have no AoE from any of them. Okay, so her spec went well. I mean, they're hardly dealing any damage at all. Okay, second pack went well as well. There we go, it takes that girl. No AoE. I mean,
all that I have and more I bring to bear.
All right, Ranger, thank you. This. No way, are you?
There.
damage is very, very low on the frost. And they're not even attacking. Okay. I mean, it's going well, but most groups will be at halfway to the second boss right now. Maybe a little bit of mechanics. But they're not attacking your room.
Just the beginning.
So they are avoiding the mechanics, but they're not. Feeling any damage at all. No one is attacking during the mechanic. I got hit, but they're still on the same spot. Right. Okay. I mean, the boss went well, but it could have went so much faster if they did. actual damage. Let's try wall to wall. Deal with this. If they can deal with it. Draha is almost dead, but on the field. Iranga is not using a signal. Still the only one using AoEs. No one is using anything. Okay, so a wall to wall did work, but I had to initiate it. Draha doesn't fall more than one pack. Let's see if we can replicate it. Draha is getting old, more or less. We're on the old side. I mean, if they use the AoE, this will be over by now.
Away with you!
But they're not. And I don't see why they wouldn't use AoE. I mean, most groups would have been finished with redemption by now. And I'm not even half done. How soon as the second one, so yeah. They're doing mechanics correctly, I think, which is good.
Just the beginning.
So bosses go quite well, actually. Which is alright. So far we've been in this dungeon for 20 minutes. And we're not even enough to find the boss yet.
Thank you.
gone!
But the output is way too low. This is really, really buff for all the quests. I'm having to be more proactive. I think the real test is coming right now. I'm going to have them for this. This. Let's see if this, how this goes. This is a hard pull. Many. Many groups actually die for this. Like, it's very, it's quite common to actually see wipes here, even in normal groups. Either because tanks aren't healing properly, or because healers aren't healing properly, or DPS aren't dealing enough damage. And as you can see, both Ra and Uranger are getting pummeled quite hard. Once again, Uranger almost died. And they're not attacking while they're moving. They can't move and attack. That's what one of the reasons that they have. As soon as they have to deal with a mechanic, they're not attacking at all. Like, if I were to move out of the mechanic. Well, I just move and attack, right? Everybody does that. That's normal. They really should improve the AI here. I don't see any reason to why they can't move and attack. They can't AoE, and when they do mechanics, they also don't attack. And that's something that everybody does. Everybody attacks and moves at the same time. Even casters and healers do that. Like, even black mages and white mages who are regarded as quite immobile, still attack while on the move. That's just normal behavior from a player. And it's expected from everyone.
I should protect thee.
And instead of running behind, they're running too far away. Fuck yeah, hi Lulu. Fucking hell. And once more. Nope. Okay, that can't stop. Then it's taking us 30 minutes. It normally takes 15.
Away with you.
18 at most. But you get my point, right? They really need to update the frosts. They need to be better than this. They need to deal more damage. They need to AoE. They need to attack while avoiding. Too bad. They're awful. And that's all I have to say about it.